on the creek bed to where it's dry, there's no more water, and you've been in the dry creek for a while, you will see a trail off to the left, one that's harder to find, but a good one for you to take, is the one off to the right. And the one off to the right, it's just that it's narrower. There's a goat. So anyway, at that point, take the one to the right. We call it.
All right. What do we just do?
Well, I'm gonna go down a little bit.
Well, what do we just do?
How do you feel? Let's get you on tape first.
You're the one that knows the information, so narrate what we just did.
We just climbed 3,500 feet in less than 2 hours. Set a Wisconsin record.
A Dane County record?
Dane County. A Lake Mills record.
Dane County over 25 record?
Over 29. I'm quite pleased.
And on a difficulty scale, would you recommend that the ladies not have tried this? For safety's sake.
Safety's sake. Well, for my wife's perspective, I wouldn't want her to do this for medical reasons.
It was taxing on both you and I.
It was. In particular, we have to come up with a label for that section.
Where you took a piss?
No. The shale run. That was tough. That was
face of death.
Face of death. So, we're here. I'm gonna pick up a rock. I like to keep a rock whenever I go somewhere. As a sign, as a token, you should too. Something to let people know you are here.
Well, that's what the video is for.
So, let me narrate. I want you to narrate now. You want some chocolate?
Probably.
So, Andy Patskowski.
Over here.
Yeah, you look even like you're at the... Do you feel like you're on the top of the world?
No, because there's a higher point over there. That's kind of disappointing. I just assume they dynamite that and make it easy. But for all the doubters...
Yes.
To think that we got, like, helicoptered up here,
yes,
or like something like that. This is the shirt. Hence my nakedness. You can see it's pretty wet. I had the backpack on the whole way, so back is a joke. You could borderline wring it out, but I'm switching shirts for the ride down, which, this being my wedding anniversary and all, I've got to get going and do that pretty quickly. So, since Amy's going to see this, hi, honey. Love you. I'm safe. Wasn't over there. I'm safe now.
Do you wish she was here with you?
Yes. I wish she was helicoptered up here and with me, but she couldn't have done what we just did. That's not a knock against her. I'd say 99% of people couldn't have done that. Except this nice old lady.
Sue's place. 2 days there. And we climbed Mount Marathon yesterday, which is located right here. Give you an idea, we were up in these trails. I can vouch for every inch of that ground up there.